Christina Barilla. I'm 54 and I'm from Sydney. I'm a cleaner by day, but I'm a karaoke queen by night. I really love singing while I'm working, so make my day go faster.
I always knew what I wanted to be, just what I gotta do.
Karaoke showtime.
I know I'm set for glory. Nothing's gonna stop me now.
I absolutely love karaoke. I love the nightlife. So every weekend at home, I start to put my lights on. I get dressed, look like a princess maybe, just for the day. The lights on, and I start singing, and I perform my karaoke show for my kids and my husband. My family is everything for me. My kids and my husband really support me. Without them, I won't be here. I come to The Voice because The Voice is my dream. Well, it's never too late for me because I'm not 70 yet. You know, I'm only 54, I'm still get more. Singing on The Voice stage, I'm really want this to be happen in my life, just once in my life. Let's give it a go, you know? So see what happens.
You just see them go.
Oh my God. On The Voice. Can't you believe it?
How far down did you come?
Wow.
Let's go. That's so cool.
That was actually a proper show. That was a good show.
I love your outfit.
Oh, yes. Thank you, everyone. And you're so amazing. And everyone in the audience.
Oh, my God. I love you.
What's your name?
Hi, I'm Christina. I'm 54 years old and I'm from Sydney.
Hi, Christina.
Amazing. Hi, Christina.
Tell us a bit about yourself. What do you do, Christina?
Oh, I'm a cleaner in the day. I love my job because I work for Army Barracks. And then I become a karaoke queen at night.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I love you. I love this.
You're a cleaner at the Army Barracks.
Yeah, I love them so much because they are my hero. So I need to clean them like I clean my home.
Oh,
my God, I love you.
You know, I can hear when someone who's auditioning is trying to give it a bit more oomph when you're looking at the back of four chairs because you're going, someone turn, I'll just give it a bit more and a bit more because you end up maybe pushing a little hard And you know what the reaction that we just had from the audience? They were loving it. And so please don't take our non-turning as an indication of how great you are. You are fantastic.
You're a ray of sunshine.
Yeah.
You know? Yes. Thank you so much, Rita.
And regardless of what happened today, it's like you just put a smile on everyone's face. Yeah. And I think you enjoyed yourself, right?
Yeah, it doesn't matter for me. As long as I can entertain people, that's always in my life and my dream.
Well, you did that. You definitely did that today. Yeah. I wish we could have seen it.
Thank you so much, Keith. And thank you so much, God.
We need to get up there. We would love you to sing one more song. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, my God.
Let's do it. We're going to be your dancers.
All right, Cinderella, back to the stage.